Hello everybody, my name is Loser Mac, and today I am playing another custom night on Five Nights At Freddy. It's called Night Of Misfits. This one, there's no mess-ups in the video, so that's good. And this one, this was probably the easiest night out of all of them, nice and calm. It was really fun, and so yeah, I don't necessarily recommend playing this one first though. I still recommend Double Trouble, because I feel like this one was a little too easy. It felt like night one. It wasn't really scary at all. It's probably something about Balloon Boy because of his laugh. I don't know. He seems cheerful. He seems like he can get you through the night really, really in a nice, calm fashion. But anyway, this night isn't necessarily the easiest, but honestly, in my opinion, it was. So anyway, there's no commentary in the video once again, so it's just nice, quiet gameplay. So anyway, thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoy.
Hello. Yeah.